the whole plan was is try to, I keep on them, I say more download them. The ones that's been there for a while, I try to gather information so that when we have new employees, it's easy to gather them and get them out, you know, when everybody's looking at you in the morning. 50 people want to know where to go, you gotta have a really quick way to get everybody going. And this was a tool that we developed to help our response, like when it starts, a thunderstorm rolls in or a hurricane, we can be there before, a little more proactive rather than reactive.
Any questions? Any questions from anybody?
And I know some of the comments on here might, you know, it might, you might question, well, why don't you go ahead and fix that? Well, you know, the construction crew, that's the only dump trucks we have outside of two six wheels. So when they're working on a project, the roads don't have any resources to do anything, so we just maintain while they're doing that and we grab them in between the projects. So that we have a lot of projects we need to do.
Well, I'm sure the county this size with all the building, great road that we have, there's tremendous amount of maintenance and problems. There's always a project, there's no shortage of that, I'm sure. Any other questions?
We, after our break, we will come back and do a discussion about the criteria of the roads. In looking, I'll still be, y'all come.